What is going on, guys? Oz and Emanator here. Today I'm bringing you some more Thrawn's Revenge 2 Ascendancy with Gul Dukat that we recorded during his live stream over on Hitbox on Wednesday. I'll have his Hitbox and YouTube information in the description below for you guys to check him out. So let's jump into it. Alright, I'm in.
You are in?
I am in.
Ladies and gentlemen, Oz Nominator is in. Right, let's switch over to the game scene. It's a shame that you needed to tell me. I expected better. Right, let's see how this goes. You're ticked off, so let's just slam this thing out and see what happens. Right at the end of the last play that we did get a sync error. So hopefully that's not going to be an issue here. If it is, we might have to restart. Please ensure you have large address aware enabled. Top tip.
I definitely have that enabled this time.
Nailed it. Come on, load up. I'm ready for this. So ready. Now, from what I remember, you were trying to kick my balls off or something, weren't you?
I believe I was attacking Gorman.
God damn it, Gorman!
Okie dokie. Propaganda is overwhelming one of
our worlds. Oh yeah, everyone was attacking me.
Alright, where... Oh, that's me there. So where is my... This would be me here.
Yep. I can't remember specifically where...
Nothing shall remain.
No enemy will get by us.
Oh, Defiance's shields are down. Which one's that one?
Everybody is attacking me. Everybody is attacking me, ladies and gentlemen. Will the girl survive? Find out now. Right now.
Alright, let's... Oh.
This world's infrastructural capacity has been reached.
I need to research some defense. I've been lacking in defense. Which is not good.
I'm lacking in stuff right now, too, so, you know, I'm with you.
Times of war are upon us.
It appears our hated enemies definitely hate me. Right, hopefully we can,
I was watching one of Captain Shaq's streams the other day, and somebody in the chat actually recognized me and said, "Oh, you're going to get wrecked. I'm not looking forward to that."
You are totally not going to get wrecked. That's the thing. You're doing fine.
So he says.
No, you are doing really well.
I've seen your videos. You've got a massive fleet.
I do have a fleet, yeah. I won't deny
you've
that.
You've got a large one.
Well, thank you.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, but I am under attack from Sov, Home Fleet, and Third Fleet as well, so it could be interesting. Another of our systems is under attack, which is nice.
I might go focus. Yeah, so my fleet can't Sov.
My fleet can't necessarily come back to you. That's the thing.
Okay, good to know.
It was Gorman you took, wasn't it? Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, there's no way I can get there. God damn it, Gorman. Ready for battle. Worst thing is I can't remember where my home system is. Yeah, this is really not going as planned at all.
Oh, that's right, I was attacking Akbar as well.
You were, yeah.
Where am I? No, not there. No. Endor, no.
Yours to command.
Oh. Yeah, so things are a little bit stressful for me right now. There are many unauthorized ships in hyperspace, which is, you know, something that I don't like.
Ah, here's my fleet.
You've got another fleet?
I have a backup fleet.
Oh, you've got your Akbar fleet, yeah.
Yeah. Well, I don't know where they are.
The anti-Akbar fleet.
They're somewhere. I think they could be here, though.
Ready to move out.
Yours to command.
Let's just cause a couple of destructions of worlds here. Provide a bit of a pain in the neck for you.
Wait, what?
Don't mind me.
Hey, buddy. This is unacceptable.
You can just ignore that pain in your neck. Don't mind me.
I don't mind you. I'm just enraged, that's all. I think I'm about to lose another world as well. This is most frustrating. Holy shit, what's going on over here? Oh, piss flaps. Ladies and gentlemen, I think the gull is going to go down. I'm going to go down to Chinatown.
Ah, here we are.
Yours to command.
For the home world. Ready for battle. For the home world.
Oh, look at that weapons fire. Oh, hey. There goes one of my ships.
Good.
Alright, let's build up a tertiary fleet.
I mean, I've none of your tertiary fleets.
Well, I need something to defend my home planets while the rest of my ships are out
marauding
defending other
against
planets.
Me.
Yeah. Oh, Admiral Sov is coming towards me. I need to stop him.
Wow, that's such a shame. I feel so bad for you. Trouble.
I watch over the fleet.
Admiral Sov is also after me. This is awkward, isn't it? Hi, Demar.
A star cruiser has been lost.
I watch over the fleet.
Being attacked from all angles. I expect better. The fuck, who's this guy?
I watch over the fleet.
Let's get some more fleet cap.
I don't like being on the defense like this. It upsets me greatly.
Come on, take out those golden threes.
Don't take out my golden threes.
I have to do what is necessary.
I don't
think that's true,
is it? To
ensure my survival.
Look, I'm being attacked from every angle, and here you are just providing difficulty for me. Why are you doing this? I thought we were friends, you know? Come on, man.
Possibly.
Buddy. Buddy.
Don't worry, I don't plan on taking all your planets.
Oh, thank you!
Yet.
Oh,
a Star Cruiser has been lost. Where the heck did that happen?
Such a shame.
Loss of... Commander. I thought it said I lost three capital ships, but it was a level three capital ship.
Looks like we are losing things elsewhere as well.
Times of war are upon us.
I'm afraid I can't tell you which planets I have that are under attack unless you're stream sniping.
I am not stream sniping.
This is good.
There's no time to lose.
I only have a single monitor. There's no way I could set up a stream on another.
Damn! Ready for battle. He's coming at me like Cleopatra. That is exactly right, Uncle Sam.
Ready to move out.
We must defend. Better than we are doing.
I could be being fed... some very valuable intel from some family members, but apart from that...
Say what? Do you hear this, ladies and gentlemen? Stream sniped to the max.
I joke, of course.
Do you?
There's no way I can check my Skype at the moment.
Repel the invaders! Hello, boys!
We have liberated another world. And there goes another one of your worlds. Oh, hello! How are you?
Hello. Everything's fine, thank you. Just bringing in a little visit.
Ooh. Got a few vessels there, sir. Orders,
there's only a few. I'll never fail.
Whoa.
Nothing to be concerned over, sir. Let's all just be nice and calm. What's this thing? To the cause.
I'll never fail. Okay. I'm just going to leave you to that now. You can have your planet.
Use the gun! Use the big gun!
Oh dear. Get out of there, quickly!
Oh, the lag is real.
Jump to hyperspace, quickly! Go! Screw it, just go! Wrong button. Go! Plotting jump coordinates. Escape!
There you go. Plotting jump coordinates.
I see what a viewer meant by I'm gonna get wrecked. Oh! I watch over the fleet. Are you kidding? What the hell happened there?
What are you talking about, sir?
Not a single vessel made it out. Oh dear.
How did this happen?
I did not think that through. I will not be bothering you for some time.
Most unfortunate.
Good day, Commander.
I shall steer clear.
I don't know why you'd want to do that. Devere, thank you so much for following. You are not just any Cardassian.
Easily done.
I'll go bother one of your enemies. I'll go bother Sov.
If that's what makes you happy, that's cool. Policy research complete. One of our systems is under... Get out of my system.
I didn't even realize I lost Hoth.
Scuts, thank you so much for following. Looking for something. Or is it this system again? I think we're doing okay. Oh, it's this system. Let's take a look. Ah, that'll be fine. It does look like the AI is doing pretty well, doesn't it?
Yeah. I appear to have lost a couple of planets to hostile culture.
To culture?
What
are you doing?
I think I might need to get some culture stations online. Let's get a broadcast center. Policy research complete. See if we can upgrade some. Oh no! Also lost a research station somewhere. A planet is under attack. Oh, there are many planets under attack. Come on, let's get... Let's move on to Mustafar.
Devere, yes, I am voting in the general election tomorrow. Which is nice. Policy research complete. Are you, sir? I'm voting for the Green Party, buddy.
Let's get a couple of broadcast centers. Repel that. Culture. And... Oh!
The galaxy is undergoing a string not found. No! Anything but a string not found! Okay.
Plotting jump coordinates.
Reporting for duty. No, not UKIP, my friend. I'm a multicultural kind of guy.
Enemy propaganda is overwhelming one of our worlds.
The enemy has. Are you guys voting?
Policy research complete.
When's your next election, my Australian friend?
I have no idea. I'd say two or three.
Who are you looking to vote for, Diva?
Good day, Commander. Comlink active. Good day, Commander.
Nylock, you're in the States. Good lord, what are you doing up at this hour? I love that dedication, man.
Policy research complete. Comlink active. Good day, Commander.
Yours to command.
Comlink Times active. Of war are upon us.
Comlink active. Comlink active. Looking for something?
We're up in the States because the girl is streaming. I love it. You're going to give me a big head, guys. If you know what I mean.
Ready for battle.
I gotta stop saying things like that. We're up because we're insane. Fair enough, Monty. Sanity is for the weak, after all, as you know.
That's better. Repelling Sov's culture. That's perfect. Don't need that rubbish being
now?
Spread.
That's what you want.
Starbase is preventing the loss of ownership by bombardment. What? Oh, he's got a...
Diva, you're in the UK, aren't you? You haven't slept all night. Buddy.
Point me in the right direction. That's what you want.
Take out that Starbase.
Take out that Starbase.
Comlink active.
Oh, you've been up since 7 p.m. yesterday. Do you do night shift or something, Diva? Or do you just... are you a student? Is that what's going on here? What's that thing?
Oh, I can't get that because I don't have the research. Oh, no. Ah, there we go.
About to graduate. Yep, there you go. I knew you were a student just from that.
Where to now?
Come on, take out that Starbase station.
Must kill.
Good day,
let's get
Commander.
This fleet.
That's more like it. Comlink active.
Who said you were allowed a fleet?
Me?
Buddy?
I've got to defend my world with something. You, like, destroyed my fleet. It got
wrecked.
I didn't
do anything.
Are you sure?
I just, you know, did a little dance. I made a little love. And the Sovereign shot you. It got down tonight, you know?
Yeah.
Whip, whip.
I realized.
Some things that kind of bother me at the moment is in the 0.95 version, not all of the what do they call them? The Empire window icons are done. And I find
that
most frustrating. TIE Defenders.
Oh, which planet's under attack now?
Hey, it weren't me. There are unauthorized ships coming towards my planet.
It ain't
good
me.
Day, Commander.
Again. Always unauthorized ships all up in my grill. I mean, don't they understand that this is not okay?
Let's get these.
We're getting a little bit of lag. I'm getting command lag. Don't know if you're getting that.
I don't think so.
Okay, it's just me then. It's just me.